Hey, what up, y'all? It's your boy Ali, and I'm gonna let y'all know right now, it's gonna be a lot of cussing in this video, man. It's normally like this. You know this nigga be tripping, man, with all his niggas and ooh niggas and motherfuckers. He's gonna be cussing a lot, man. You know, he be tripping like a motherfucker.
Hey, man, I can hear you, bruh. I'm right here. Hey, motherfucker, you on my mic?
Hey, man, hey, I'm just letting y'all niggas know, okay? You've been warned. Have a blessed day.
What up, y'all? It's your boy, Big Quinn. I'm back, and I'm about to give y'all the first reaction to King's Dead. J-Rock, Kendrick, Future, James Blake for no fucking reason. You know what? None of these niggas need a fucking introduction. We getting straight into this shit. King's Dead, J-Rock, King Kendrick, Future, James Blake. First reaction, let's fucking go.
Hard till they free us.
Hold on, wait a minute. Let me put some seasoning.
King's dead. Of course, King Kendrick came through the anchor on this one. Did his fucking thing. J-Rock did his thing. Not too bad. Future came on there. Did his thing. Had a little short interlude in there with James Blake in there. With the beat switch. That. It was fire. Whole thing. In my opinion. Fire. Shit's fire. What do you want me to say? J-Rock, when your album coming out, bro? 90059 may have some slaps on it, bro. So, I mean, hey. Hey. Hook us up, bro. That'd be great. Great to hear from you again. Other than that, hey. Future, J-Rock, King Kendrick, James Blake, keep doing y'all thing. Hey, Mike Will made it. Great job on the beat. That shit was dope. Boy, Big Quint. Indeed.
Big Quint. Indeed.